Kağıt kebabı is a type of Turkish kebab peculiar to Hatay province and its administrative capital Antakya. Kağıt kebabı is made from tomatoes, peppers, minced meat and spices. It is made using baking paper kağıt in an oven to trap the juices and flavors inside.
See also:
List of kebabs.